So this week we've been reading and studying The Mitten by Jan Brett, and you guys are going to also be journaling about one of those animals that were in the story. So this is the mouse, and it says, "This little mouse may look cute, but it can sure be a pest. A mouse is a small mammal that has a pointed nose, small round ears, and a tail without hair. Its tail is often as long as its entire body." So that's a pretty long tail. "Mice have poor eyesight, but very good hearing and smelling abilities. Mice build burrows to make their homes in. They eat, sleep, and use the bathroom in their burrow." "They are tidy little animals, and they try to keep their bathroom and sleeping areas separate." I think that's a good idea. "Mice eat many times a day. They may eat between 15 and 20 times a day." Wow, I cannot imagine eating that many times in a day. "They eat fruit and grains and also human food. Mice have a short lifespan because of the many predators that love to eat them. Some of their predators include cats, dogs, snakes, and foxes." So if you want to write about the mouse, make sure that your sentences are going all the way to the bottom of your journal page. Make sure you have a capital letter at the beginning, a punctuation at the end, and finger spaces between the words. At the top, I want you to make sure that your picture of your journal piece has lots of details and colors, and don't forget your labels.